So good morning everyone, this is the first screen that you will see after launching the GNU Sim program. So in this video I'll be showing you the addition program, how to do the addition program. So let us see. So as you can see, I have already typed this addition program. Now what I have to do is, I have to click on this button. This says execute assembled and loaded program. After that I'll have to save this program and give it a name. So let us give it a name. Now we click on the save button. You will get a message that program assembled successfully. Okay. So now what we have to do is, see, since we have initiated the memory as 3000H, we have to go to memory. We have to click on memory and then we have to search for 3000H. And then press enter. So here what you have to do is, you have to enter a data. So let us, since this is an addition program, this program will add two numbers, so we have to enter two numbers. So let us enter 14, and the second number we can enter 55. Okay, after that we go here and click execute button, or we can simply press F9. Now what will happen is, after pressing execute, what will happen is that here we will get the addition of two numbers. 14 plus 55 is equal to 69. This is our answer. I hope you understand.